Thanks for joining me tonight on Filthy Poems. Tonight's filthy poem was sent in by John Goldsmucker from Canada. Some of the parts of this poem will be muted so as not to offend the viewer. I know a man that worked on the dock. He had the most enormous... and he couldn't get it out of his hair. Thank you, that was a marvelous poem. Do tune in next week for more filthy poems. For now, good night.